Look, I just got the fright of my life. I was just going to the clothesline a minute ago. And I was about to hang up my knickers. And then I realized that one of the branches was a bird. There it is. Is it a tawny frogmouth? A type of owl? It's just frozen. I got quite near it, actually, where those pegs are. I was just about to hang my knickers up. And then I got a fright because I thought I saw something in my peripheral vision. It didn't move, of course, but in a split second I thought, is that my imagination? But it was a bird pretending to be a piece of wood. It's quite amazing. It's pretty much the same color as the tree. It just looks like a branch. Amazing camouflage. Let's have a close look at you. Sleeping in the daytime. Isn't it amazing? Is it a tawny frog mouth? It's a bit like a wise old owl, isn't it? Oh, you can see me after all. You can, can't you? You have got a frog's mouth, have you? You are like an owl, aren't you? Aren't you beautiful? I'm sorry if I disturbed you. You gave me a fright too. Aren't you beautiful? Look at you, tawny frog mouth. You know how to keep still, don't you? You're a little Zen master, aren't you? You know how to sit still and keep your mind still. How like a branch you are. We may as well do an ornithological study of you. Let's look at your tail. You just look like a piece of wood. You've got knots and everything, haven't you? You're just a piece of wood. You're a piece of gum tree. That's a piece of gum tree. How did you become a piece of wood? There's your feet, your claws. Let's have a look at your tail now. An ornithological study of your tail. Such a beautiful bird. Three feathers there. What a sort of your claws. So amazing. They're feathers. They're truly feathers. They're feathers. But it's also a piece of wood, isn't it? That's a piece of wood. To intent and purpose, it's a piece of wood. Look at your face, aren't you cute? Look at you. You're watching me. You got so close to me, and I got so close to you. I could almost have touched you, I got so close. But you were just a piece of wood. Could be from another planet, I suppose. Aren't you beautiful? Look, it winked at me. I suppose you're a bird of prey like an owl. Aren't you wonderful? I don't have any pets at the moment. You can be my pet for today. Our little cats died of AIDS, cat AIDS. Let's look into your eye. You know a lot, don't you? You've seen a lot and you know a lot. You've got very keen eyesight. I know you're watching me. I think I should leave you alone, shouldn't I? You become a piece of wood again. Go on. Turn into a piece of wood. That's it. Close your eyes and become a piece of wood. You're just a piece of wood. That's all you are. You're just a piece of wood in the apple tree. That's all.